Booster separation confirmed. Onboard guidance system has done its job of settling out any of the dispersions that have been introduced at the booster separation. Atlantis is traveling 3,700.